Okay, so last but not least, and this makes me kind of sad. Well, Rachel unfortunately got some bad news yesterday where she was laid off, and I just wanted to give a few words of advice for her because I know that when I was first laid off, I mean, for the first 2 days, I was like shell shocked, and I came to the realization that I kind of made it happen. Towards the end, I was like, ugh, I don't want to be here anymore. Oh, I should just be home right now. Ugh, I should be doing anything else other than this. And I think it was basically like I was miserable, and the universe was telling me it was time for a change. And I think that's the same thing with you. You used that word miserable, and you did not like your job. The money was good, but you didn't like your job. And this is a quality of life issue. So, yes, it was an unexpected, horrible thing that happened, came out of nowhere, but it might have been for the best. I know for me personally, if it had not been for being laid off, I would not be doing what I'm doing right now. I'm 100% sure of that. Because I was planning on going entrepreneurial route at some point, but I had no idea what it was going to be, and I totally just happened to fall into this. And I mean, I've never been so fulfilled. So these things happen all the time. They're not isolated cases where people find something amazing after a layoff. It's just you have to have that positive attitude and believe in yourself. But I mean, for the next few days, don't worry about positive attitudes and believe in yourself. Just take time to feel everything you need to feel. This is a huge change. Your world's been turned upside down. Right now, you could be scared, confused, ashamed, overwhelmed with this massive amount of freedom that you now have with your day and your hours and your schedule being disrupted. You could just be elated or ecstatic, and no matter what you're feeling, it's okay. It's just you feel emotions just need to be processed because of this huge monumental change in your life. So I would say, like I put in the post, just breathe and just feel what you're feeling. Do something fun every day that you wouldn't have had the opportunity to do if you were in your 9 to 5. Just take this time to kind of reconnect with yourself and to learn more about yourself. But don't just take the first job that comes along because you're scared that you might not get another one. Just don't have that mentality. You have options, and please be confident that you will find something better. Make sure that you're really just digging deep inside of yourself to learn more about yourself, to see what your big steps you should take next. And some of the ways that I would suggest, like if you're trying to dig deep and learn more and see what would make you happy, is to kind of look into journaling or meditating or just get back in touch with yourself, however you normally would get in touch with yourself. Like this swimming for hours on end with a backstroke and just, get a membership at the Y for a month and just swim your heart out. So, yeah, I mean, that's really all I have to say. I mean, you're gonna do amazing things. Just believe in yourself, believe in your future, visualize what you want that future to be. And remain positive. But right now, you have no responsibilities. Just feel your feelings and chill. And if you want to get a hold of me, I'll put my link in the comments, and we could do like a free set strategy session just to kind of talk about you and see like, if I can help you out a little bit and strategizing what your next steps will be.